everybody, and welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. We've moved on slightly from where we were last time. I do believe at the end of last episode we finished off in town. I have since done a little bit of selling, and that's about it really. Moved a few items about between characters, and moved to the edge of the fire area where we needed to be, which is here. We make our way towards the church. So without further ado, let us try and get started, shall we? Let's try Skelly, see if he attracts his attention, shall we? There we go. And straight away we can get the rain down.
Rain nurtures our land.
It most certainly does.
For a dry shirt.
And we have steam. Right, what can we do here now? We don't want any of this. And what we're using, air damage, that might do the job, so we'll move. We'll move up, but we can't do anything yet. And the same with Bear Daughter, I think. She can reach. What damage are we using at the moment? Water damage, ideal. Half life doing one, that's nice. And what we're using, air damage, have we got a water one? 25 to 50 water. Alright, we'll stick with the air damage then, see how that does. Just on the outskirts. There we go. To say you like air damage. Not bad, not bad at all. And can you go around? Yes, you can. Move Medora up and she's ready. You just healed a little bit on the fire.
I need to dry off.
Absolution.
Bless Bear Daughter, get her a chance to hit up. Air damage. This might do it, actually.
A force of Maxos is within me.
Not quite. But water damage will. Right, just let me check something. Have we got... Right, we know we've got water damage on that. Roderick got anything with water damage on it. Air and earth, no, so air ought to do. Medora, air damage. Water damage. Equip that, it's only a loss of two attack.
Did you hear that?
It's just the wind.
That should help. And Scarlet, we decided, yeah, we've taken it down too much, isn't it? We'll try the water, just to see if it does any decent damage. Right.
Did someone leave an oven door open?
Explosive arrow. Alright, we need to sort you lot out, don't we? But first, we'll move up this way, I think. Ooh. Can we? Yes, we can. How many has that got? We'll save that a minute. Increased attack on the swordsman. And bless Bear Daughter.
My prayers prevail!
And we can attack. Nice. Right, Bear Daughter, in you come. And your basic attack, please. Ooh, lovely. Not going to attract anybody else over that way, are we? Let's just see what this does. Water damage.
The force of Maxos is within
me. That's a lot of damage. 189 damage that I did. We'll be keeping that on, I think. Alright, who else have we got? Alright, let's move up a little bit until we see what we've got. Same with you, Medora. Let's see how many of these we've actually got. Ooh, a lot. A bit more rain on the job.
Spirits of water, show your strength!
Move up. Thank you.
Give yourself the Burning Legion call!
Gotta love that damage. Lovely.
It's heating up.
Oh, look at that. That stings. Let's put that on Medora, stop it burning, just in case. We finish him off. Thank you. And you can attack him as well. Wow. Okay, let's have a...
Vanquish them.
And encourage. I don't like the look of that, so we'll just try and knock him down.
We won't be hearing from
Oops,
you for
there we
a while.
Go.
Abandon your flesh. Abandon your flesh.
Okay. Let's get Spidey down. Keep them at bay. Right. Footman, pikeman. Oh, lovely. That is so sweet, that damage.
I could do with a cold drink.
Oh, I bet you could. Can't quite hit there, so... Slightly forward. You keep this one busy. No, don't heal. No. Another one down. And these are level 8, so they're no joke, really. Oh, 150 damage. Lovely. Somebody else incoming. Why are we still moving here? Has somebody been knocked over? Ah, there he is. I forgot about this dude.
The flames will make you pure!
Dynamic force!
That's not bad. 92 damage on the air. Let's stick a little bless on Bear Daughter again. And hit me with that lovely damage. Thank you very much. Anything? Oh, I've got a mushroom there. Going to be absolutely no use whatsoever. Fire staff, what's that? Alright, we've got one there. No, a bit further. That should get their attention.
Join us, soulless one.
Just in range. Thank you. Is he? No. I don't like archers. I would much prefer to get rid of those as ASAP.
Feeling hot under the collar.
Okay. That.
Magical blows.
And bye-bye. Right, who are we fighting against here? I see some movement from you. Right, hold your positions, folks. We got one, two, three. Where's that one there? That one there. Alright, they're all up that one.
The flames will make you pure!
They're all into our area now, so that's handy. That's stunned. Bless, of course.
Flourish beneath my sacred touch.
I like the fact we can just use normal damage on these, it makes it all worthwhile. Not wasting any arrows, we even got a freeze there.
It's heating up.
Right, he's nearly dead. Let's try
Stand
you.
Down before I put you
135
down.
Damage. little freeze. Oh my word, this is going so well so far. And you? Damn it. Should have known it wouldn't last forever. Oops, immune to knockdown. Let's get you in there then. Should do it. Sweet.
Did someone leave an oven door open?
I'm overheating here.
Not dropped anything. That's not. It's very unsociable. Really? Right, it's your turn. don't think we're up to the, you know, we're not up to the big guys yet, so that's alright. What shall we do? What's that? Oh, oil barrel. We don't want that, do we?
The force of Maxos is within me!
Favor of the Seventh!
Name them! Name them all!
Nice, I like that. Name them all! Let's get you to about here, I think. If my guesswork is correct. Lovely, 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 lovely. A little bit further. Who are we fighting here? Where are they? One, two. Okay. Are you up to there then?
Magical blows.
He's gonna heal some of that though, so we really need to do rain again. Let's move you up. That will do. Medora in between. Thank you. And here they come. Healing all the way through. Great. Rain.
From drizzle to deluge.
Can't hit. Okay, so you have to move up.
I could do with a cold drink.
Can't hit. Look at that, half his life straight away. And we'll put a little freeze on you.
Tempests of winter's core to my aid.
That sorts you out. Alright, you'll be dead next turn then. Oh, come on, Medora. No, don't let him into the fire. Damn it. Can we hit you? Look at that, he healed nearly all the way up. I'll focus you down then.
Before I put you down.
Armor of the Seven.
Enhance your defenses.
I'm overheating here.
60 damage. Bye bye, baby. And this should do. No, it won't finish you, will it?
Stay the combat!
No, that's a shame. Really is a shame. But we can get you this way. Alright, Medora. Slap him. Thank you.
Oh, I could do with a cold drink.
I'll bet you could.
Door open.
A little heal on there.
Oh, I could do with a cold drink.
Try that on Scarlet. That's going to go to Medora. Likewise, I'll keep that. Anything dropped? Yes.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
A floor amulet. Hmm. Why have we got a chest? Don't want the chest. Ooh, water damage. Ooh, now then. It's 60-72. Yeah, it's better as well. So that's two with water damage now. Excellent. Right. Little save in there, I think. Since we're doing so well. Have we got any over here? No. Oh, yes, we have. This area. Right, come on, boys and girls. Let's go and sort these out. Should be able to hit. Let's see how this does now, damage wise. Look at that. Oh, that is monstrous. Anything this way? No. No, no, no. One there. Right, let's get you down here then. To reach from there. Oh, we can. No, we can't. That's in the way. Damn it. She can't move it. She's not strong enough. Okay. Could have done rain, though. You fool. Alright, move up to there. We had four. Okay, that's not bad. Oh, where's this one? There. There. Oh no, it's just them. It's just showing those their turn again. Okay. Alright. We're dead, I think.
Your power!
Yes. Drop anything. Explosive arrow, like is that it?
Feeling hot like under cake. The collar.
Oh, right, okay, we've got one there. Right, looks like we're taking some more spread. Out then. You gotta love that. You gotta love that. Bear daughter. Still on cooldown. Damn it! should finish him.
No glory in this death.
189 damage. Alright, what else we got? Ooh, yeah, I can freeze you, but I don't want to really. We need to wait for you to get a bit closer and get some rain on the go again, and you. Okay, Medora forward a little bit. There we go. That's better.
We'll make you pure. Abandon your flesh.
Okay, maybe we don't need rain.
Dynamic force.
205 damage. Wow. That's amazing. Let's give you a bit more strength, shall we? Say bye-bye, pipeman. Massive damage. Absolutely mahoosive. Right. Let's get these. Alright, let's have a quick look at this stuff we've got. Get this to Bear Daughter. And we'll send that to Medora. There we go. How are we doing over here? Have we still got... No, I think that's clear there. Right, so it's looking like our next battle is going to be the Twins by Fire Joined. So let's get to it, shall we? There he is. And there's the Totem, which can cause all kinds of problems if you're not careful. You kill all these and then it resurrects them. So we need to find some way of getting around the back there with somebody. Probably Medora, I think. That sounds like a plan, Nick. That sounds like a plan. Alright, let's get you there. Get you started. That's having the desired effect. Rain. Leave you there. Come reach. Yes. Damn it.
I'm overheating here.
Need you over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, so very nearly.
Dynamic force.
I'll save the freeze when he gets a bit closer. Right, come on, Medora. Needing to engage that for a minute. Righty-ho then. look at that damage. 45 Medora. Cool. And bless their daughter.
Flourish beneath my sacred touch.
Freezing arrow, and we saw what kind of damage that did before. I will save that. A review first. He's frozen.
It's heating up.
Good news. A heal on the door.
Wrath of the Magi.
Oh, that's lovely damage. Right, how can we get past here? There we go. And you just do what you can, Skelly. There we go. Alright, I'll have to get another pet out there soon. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't want you that way. Spidey. Please distract it. I really don't want to engage him. Alright, let's get you over here. And you're in position. Fear, has he? Damn it! What's she got on her? What's that? Yeah, fear. Right.
Your power!
So you've gone. Ooh, level up. Nice. Yeah, move up. So close.
Toasty.
Right, you finish him off.
Seven, have mercy on your soul.
And move up to there. Damn it, freezing failed. Right, here we go. Two to use.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
Let's cool you down a bit,
Seven
then, Roderick.
Drown this land.
Well, really, we should be attacking that. Let's try a weak. Weak failed. Nice. ...153 damage. I'm still loving that. There we go. I knew that was coming. Alright, okay, we'll get rid of these.
The flames will cleanse your sin.
Seven have mercy on your soul.
That's the end of him. How many turns we got left on Spidey? Three. That'll do.
I petition the most holy.
That was a little closer, and I think we can stun. Smoke screen. Have we got any stunning arrows? No, slow down. No, I really need to attack this, get rid of it. Must admit, Spidey has done a phenomenal job for us at this go. Let's try Ice Shard, shall we? Come on. So hard to get it where you want it, this. A crit. We needed that.
You must suffer. You must burn clean.
Oh, right, okay. You've decided it's time to come for us. Two turns left on Spidey, and he's alright on the health. Tell you what, let's move him forward a little bit. And I could probably do damage to this. A lot of damage to that. I need to get rid of his ASAP. And can we get those in it? No. Come on, Bear Daughter. Do better than that. Oops. Yes, that's what we needed. Right, we're in good shape now.
The burning legion,
you must suffer.
Oh yes, very good shape. What a retaliation that was. No. can't be having this. What are we doing here? Alright, let's put some of that on you.
Spirits of shadow, dusk and cursed. Cool made me.
Increase your damage. Make sure you can't heal.
Wasting embrace!
Decaying touch failed, I think that said.
Feeling hot under the collar.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie.
Target is blocked. Okay, well, that will do.
I'm warm as fresh apple pie. Stand down before I put you down.
Feeling hot under the collar?
So close. So close. bit of rain on the job again.
Feeling hot under the collar.
And there he goes. Down goes the twins by fire joined. Right, heal on Medora. I think she's only one. A little bit of damage on the others, but not much.
Toasty.
Did someone leave an oven door open?
We're getting a... Right, let's have a look what we've got. Ooh, purple, two purple and a blue, that's not bad. I'll check the chest. Leather. Frost grenade. Medora. Right, let's have a quick look at this stuff we've got. We will be equipping that straight away and sending that to Scarlet. So that's Medora. Pickpocketing and bartering. Sounds like what is it? Leather boots, yeah, sounds like Bear Daughter. 26. So that's a bit Dora just in case. Send it back. That's one-handed, we'll keep that because just in case we go one-handed. Keep you some spares. Right, Scarlet. No, send that back. Send that back as well. Oh yes, we'll equip those. Send those to Roderick. And how are we doing? Oh, we need a repair. Okay. Quick repair session. That I will probably continue off screen. Because obviously a weapon has been damaged. And I'll do all the rest of the characters. So thanks very much for watching, folks. The next time, I dare say we'll be moving on to the church in that area. So look forward to seeing you next time. This is Olgrey signing off.